this morning, a young man is dead after an off-roading accident. It happened near Southeast 45th and Evergreen in Des Moines around 8 o'clock Sunday night. Des Moines police say the man was driving a Jeep Wrangler with no doors. The car hit a ditch with standing water and stopped abruptly, throwing the man from the car. Three other people were in the vehicle. They carried the victim to a nearby road, called 911, and started CPR. Police say the off-road location was a challenge for officers to get to.
Obviously, most of the fatalities, traffic fatalities we investigate are on the pavement. You pull any car up and you can just take off your equipment and go to it. We don't typically have our stuff set up to respond to things off-road like this.
The man was taken to Mercy Medical Center, where he later died. His name has not been released yet.